What's up YouTube, welcome back to the channel. We have another cinematic golf video for you guys. This is the back nine at Cross Creek Golf Club in Temecula, California. Uploaded the front nine already. I did that, it was more so of like a course management video where I was talking through each one of my shots. If you haven't checked that out, please make sure you do so either before this one or after this one. Doesn't really matter. But the front nine, I think I shot a plus 10 on the front, talking through each one of my shots, doing a little bit of course management. The back nine though, I decided while I was at the course to just kind of shut up and just play golf because I was actually feeling good that day with swinging the clubs, swinging the sticks really well, and I really wanted to try to shoot as low as I possibly could. And lo and behold, I had one of my best nine holes in recent memory, or ever, honestly. And now that I think about it, I think this was my best nine hole stretch in my short golf career. So make sure you guys stay tuned for this one. Like I said, we're at the back nine at Cross Creek in Temecula, California. Beautiful course, first time playing it. And yeah, man, we had ourselves a day. So this is coming off, I actually played four rounds of golf in 5 days last week. And this was day two, or I should say round two of the four rounds. So without further ado, let's get right into this round, hole 10. Here we go. Not bad. All right, about 75 yards out, 58 degree. Stay. Go. Almost a birdie. Got a par. Thank you. A little left. Did I hit the green though? That shot. Thank you. Thank you. And there you guys have it. So this was probably one of my better rounds that I've ever played in golf. So front nine, I think I shot a plus 10. If you haven't checked that video out, please check that one out. Course management video, Cross Creek on the front nine. Shot a plus 10 on the front. On the back, I was absolutely dialed in. I was just having a day. Something was wrong. I was flushing irons. I was hitting straight drives. I was even two-putting most of my, you know, shots on the green and things like that. So had an absolutely killer round. Let me know what you guys think of this video. I think we shot a plus 4 on the back, which brings my score to a plus 14, I believe, which would be a 86. Yeah, 86, I believe. Yeah, so I think 86. I think I tied one of my best rounds that I've ever shot, ever. So 86 is really, really good for me. So again, let me know what you guys think in the comment section below. So the golf game is improving slowly but surely, but you know, we still got a long way to go. So let me know what you guys think of this video. As always, I'm going to be hanging out in the comment section down below. So with that being said, make sure you guys like this video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't done so already, and I will catch you guys in the next video. Peace. I can't take no loss. I don't even know what it costs. I hit the ground and it goes.